Hey guys, welcome to Gotten Zep, I think it is. I don't know. So anyways, here is my base. I was just in a war like 10 seconds ago, and I got obliterated. So this is my base. I got like, you know, exterior perimeter wall. Oh. I can make another perimeter wall. Find like a demolish this stupid tree. Anyways, yeah, I got completely obliterated. So let's go to a war with another people. Okay, so my usual strategy is use these guys and these guys. Medics cost too much to do nothing. These guys are just my backup crew. Well, these guys are setting themselves up for failure. That the small threats don't come back to bite me in the butt. No, I'm just kidding. I'm making sure that they do. That and also, they're a lot easier to make money off of without spending too much. Even though, yeah, I was just probably gonna say, weak! You know. My choice. Forget what I just said. And then my regular strategy. Oh. I'm out of shock troopers, is what I like to call them. Big head mode. That's cool. What do these things do? How Oh, I keep forgetting to do this one thing. Oh, why do I keep on doing that? I keep forgetting I need to only use these now, because I got 20. Oh well. Definitely setting themselves up for failure. Even though I like how they made everything all but connected to it. Nope. Get this guy. Yes, I got my shock troopers. I know they're not shock troopers, but I call them that. And then reduce the price. Because the price is right. Shit. You know what? I forgot to put this on that also. Then a lot quicker and I have like four. Wait, everybody go back here. Nice. Right there. Oh. Mm-hmm. I know they're gonna be able to break through that wall, but you know. Whatever happens, happens. Okay, that guy's not gonna be able to reach outside the wall. But move this guy right behind that. And that should be good. Nope, we need to turn this guy a little bit. And apparently that's all the time we have, so I'm done with the cat. Don't be a stranger. Have a good day.